Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today I'll show you how you can make ringtones without iTunes. And once you understand this procedure, you'll be able to make ringtones in less than a couple of minutes. So, without further ado, let's get started. So first of all, go to App Store and download this free app, GarageBand. The links are there in the description. I've already downloaded it, so let me just tap open. There you go. Now select this audio recorder. Now tap this three little dots on top left corner. Now go to the top right corner and tap this little plus sign. Now tap section A. And here, as you can see, it is written. We have to make it 30. So just tap and make it 30. That's it. So let me just go back. And here, I'll just tap outside so that I close that menu. And now go to the top right corner and tap this little loop. Now here, tap music. Now as you can see, you have different options to select your song, like albums, artists, genres, playlists and songs. So let me just tap playlist and tap recently added. And now I'll select cheap thrills. So just tap, hold and drag it over this section. Now it is importing your song into GarageBand. Now it is loading your song, so let it load. And now you can tap the song to select it. And you can use handles to decide the start and end point of the song. You can also tap and hold and move this song along this length. You can use this play button to listen to your song so that you can decide the start and end point of the song. So you can just play it. Or again tap it to stop the song. So let me take this as my start point. So there I adjust using handles and now I'll move the song and now I'll move the end part. Now once you're done, tap this inverted triangle button. And now tap my songs. Now here, first you tap the select on top right corner and then tap my song. And now tap this share sheet at top left corner. Now this pop-up menu appears. Now select ringtone. This will give you this warning. Just tap continue. And now just tap this my song and give this song a name. I'll just call this ringtone just a new ringtone. That's it. Now just tap done and tap export. Now tap this OK and finally tap done at top right corner. That's it. We have completed creating our ringtone. Now let us open settings and see where is our new ringtone. So launch your settings. Scroll down, tap sounds, then scroll down again and tap ringtone. Under ringtone section, you'll find your new ringtone. And as you can see, this is the new ringtone that we have just created. So that is how easy it is to create ringtones using GarageBand. It hardly takes a couple of minutes once you understand the complete procedure. So that's it for this video, guys. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and share it with your friends. Subscribe, stay tuned and keep the notifications on for my next videos. Thank you.